Install your wireless HP printer in macOS using HP Easy Start, a guided download and installation application for HP printers. On your Mac, open a web browser and navigate to 123.hp.com/setup. Click Download to save HP Easy Start. Open the saved file and then click Open if prompted. Review the agreements and statements, select the checkbox to accept the terms, and then click Continue. For an easy installation, power on your printer and place it in setup mode. For printers with buttons only, press the Cancel button to wake the printer, and then press and hold the wireless and cancel buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. Release the buttons, and the network settings are reset. For printers with an LCD or text display, navigate to the Wireless or Network Settings menu and then select Restore Network Settings or Restore Network Defaults. Click Continue. Select your printer from the detected devices. If your printer is not displayed or cannot be detected, make sure the printer is on and in setup mode, or connected to the same wireless network as the computer, and then try again. With your printer selected, click Continue. Verify the wireless network listed is the one in which you want the printer to join. If it is not correct, click the drop-down menu and select your network. Click Join. The Mac will be temporarily disconnected from your wireless network while it connects the printer. The first time HP Easy Start runs, it prompts you to allow access to your keychain. Only click Deny if you need to manually enter the network credentials. Click Allow or Always Allow to configure the printer automatically using the network settings stored on your Mac. With the printer connected to the wireless network, click Continue. Read and respond to the on-screen instructions to get to the install screen. The current software and driver options for your printer display, including the HP recommended software for your configuration. Select the software and driver that best fits your needs, and then click Install. If prompted, type your admin username and password, and then click OK. The selected software is downloaded and installed. With the software installation complete, click Continue. Select your desired status and alert options, and then click Continue. To add the printer to the Printers and Scanners queue, click Add Device. With the printer added, you can print a test page or perform a test scan to verify the installation, or just click Continue. Read and respond to any remaining screens to complete setting up your printer in macOS, and start printing with your HP printer.